think it should be the same one. I think if you end it and then start it up again, it just kind of like.
Okay, so about time went off.
Yeah.
Oh wait, Chris, you gotta do the.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Every time.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, now we're back.
Are we back?
I think we're back.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello from the other. Let's see. Don't tell me a second. It should be good. I can't move it.
Okay, here we go. Insomniac.
There you go.
We got one watching.
We got one watching.
We're back. We're back.
All right. I'm going to crank this up because I want to hear this.
Previous on, would you like a recap of the events leading up to this moment?
No, I'm okay. I got it. All right.
There he is. Here's your boy.
Yeah, there's our guy.
The exaggerated... I'm not even going to say it. It's just a dumb thing.
GameSpot review. Just watch it.
it's dumb. It's a really dumb comment. It looks like it's a different stream.
Yeah. Alright, it's a different stream. That's fine. That works too.
Ultimate Mod, Crash Bandicoot, Echo the Dolphin, Dante, General Scorpion. Quite a few ones. Oh, for Smash Ultimate.
Huh?
They were saying what they wanted for Smash Ultimate.
Oh, for everybody for Smash Ultimate? The Dolphin? Dante?
Echo the Dolphin, oh my god.
Echo, do I even see it? It said Echo. Hell yeah, Echo.
Yeah, that would be awesome. It just floss around because it's not in the water.
Yeah, you know what?
Look at those Timbs!
Oh, hell yeah, look at
the
that.
The detail.
Makes me want to slip on a pair. Helix, Lollipop, Bite and Bark, Tails, Monster, and they have...
Excitebike.
There's a lot. Hey,
Slippy and Pip and Peppy. Shantae, Peppy Ratchet and Crank, Rex.
Or Peppy here. Alright, so anyway.
Spider-Man 2 movie game. That was on PS2.
Oh, there you go. That's what you want, Smash Ultimate.
Yeah, bring Spider-Man and Smash Ultimate.
Yeah, just Tobey Maguire from that game.
Pizza time, everyone.
Yeah, pizza time. He's so bored in that game.
Look, it was more expensive to have emotion from him.
All right, let's go. I guess I should warn everybody. Obviously, this is probably going to be spoilers.
Yeah, this is a blind look at this.
Yeah, so there's probably going to be spoilers for the last game, for the five people that haven't played it yet.
Yeah.
Just... Anyway, let's slip them timber on.
Ella, slip them timber on.
Yeah, let's go. Let's just go on. Friendly. Alright, previously on HDR, yes, I want everything on. Headphones, yes. Fidelity or performance? That's a good question. This is 30 frames per second mode?
I want another Spider-Man game like this where you only play as Peter Porker.
Peter Porker would be amazing. I'm Peter Porker.
I want the Spider-Man Noir one. It's like...
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'll let matches burn down to my fingertips just to feel something, anything.
I don't understand what this is, but I will learn it. It is a Rubik's Cube.
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to do performance, bud. I want to see 60 frames.
Alright. Yeah. The PS5 lights up fire immediately.
I guess we have to restart the game. Alright, we're good.
Oh my god.
That's a little weird.
The animation is so much better, though.
Oh yeah, that's smooth, baby. That's smooth. The graphics aren't going to be as good, but it's still smooth.
Let me see the Timbs. IGN be like, you really feel like Black Spider-Man.
You really feel like Black Spider-Man. And that's what pretty much GameSpot said. Alright.
Can we have a Nick Cage voice actor Spider-Man Noir skin? I would love to have that.
Amazing. He says all the lines Miles Morales says. They did that with Gears 5 recently. They just swapped out the actor that plays Marcus for Batista.
My God. I'm stuck in the campaign HQ. Can you pick me up Ghost for dinner? Sure thing, Ma.
Thank you.
Go ahead, hear PS5 over here because I'm putting glass.
Because they're putting glass cases in stores.
Ooh! I really want an Ant-Man game. That'd be cool. Wow.
Amazing. Real Morales.
This game looks beautiful though. Even though like it's not as good as like this as what it would have been before.
Yeah, I'll be switching it to fidelity mode to see. Maybe we could do that mid-game. Let's get a little something for everyone. Ooh, damn.
Remember, Miles has his powers at this point.
Yeah,
spoilers for the last game.
You're like, damn, kid, you're strong as hell. Are you Spider-Man?
Sure.
He's so cool.
Are you Black Spider-Man, he says? All right, sure.
Oh, wow. That's
nice.
That is pretty cool.
I got you. Hey, thanks.
Hope you guys new Star Fox, Kid Icarus, and F-Zero. You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man? We need an F-Zero too? More than anything else.
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Oh, you Spider-Man.
You beautiful Spider-Man? Work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Because he's great.
He's great.
It's me. I'm like, saw the news that League of Legends game made by the guys that made Battle Chasers coming. Oh, yeah, I heard about that.
Interesting.
Will Kyle still hate it? I'm sure he will. Kyle doesn't like League of Legends. Did you get Bugsnax? I did. I have both.
Yeah, he got them.
I got
them. Bugsnax is downloaded.
All right.
Hell oh, yeah. That's great.
The skin I wanted. That's fine.
I think this is a startup for it, to be fair.
It's just Mayos. Tails. Oh.
Wow. Oh, you're in? You're playing?
Hell yeah.
You just go like this.
It just flies on the ground. I should have did nothing. See what happens.
Game's easy. Me and Splash the ground.
Ooh, this feels good. Securing a couple inmates. In a second, I'll let you. Seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft. I forgot I played this game actually.
The raft's an eyesore.
Like fuck.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you.
That looks so good.
Forgot about the website.
You let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
It does look
very
good.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk.
Yeah.
Check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man.
That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man.
Hell yeah.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing?
He doesn't.
Completely.
He does it very poorly.
He does it very poorly. Woo! Aunt May pretty much knew from the beginning.
Yeah.
This is also the first time we've seen Miles Morales actually do a bunch of Spider-Man stuff while Peter's still alive. And not talking about Spider-Verse because that's a different universe one.
Right.
Like, so that's interesting.
Yeah, that is interesting.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this.
Hope Fall Guys come to the Switch out. Because he really wants to play it.
Yeah. I can totally see that coming to the Switch. Woo! Hell yeah, I'm here, baby.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Hey, still, kid. Oh no, here's Kid Peter.
How are you?
Little drinking boy Peter.
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Tom Holland.
Two on route, heavy payload.
I wish it said that in the subtitles.
Yeah.
Tom Holland, Peter Parker.
A big operation.
Mr. Stark.
It's gotta be.
Mr. Stark. Oh jeez.
I'm playing. Need to drink.
Now it's time to move him back in.
Yeah, I think it's a bad choice, but you know what? It's not as bad as Mark Wahlberg and Sully.
Especially not with our guest of honor.
I just realized, now we have a Spider-Man sidekick.
Well, guys, you have Doc Ock is in there?
I think so.
Yep.
Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
It's Rhino, absolutely.
It's the start of a bad fan between the two Spider-Men.
Kojima make this game?
Yeah. It said directed by Kojima during every mission, so the right beginning.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance.
Oh, Miles is dead. He dies right at the beginning of the game.
Rudder's unresponsive.
You're probably wondering how I got here. Let's play the last 8 hours of the game, and I'll show you how I got murdered by a helicopter. Or whatever.
Helix 2 is going down.
And there goes that convoy.
What are you going to do?
That guy's dead.
Sometimes you gotta destroy a convoy to save it.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Oh, you're real good at your job, Spider-Man.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. Got this. Just need to contain it before.
Too late.
I'm gonna contain it. Save this goddamn pain. Right.
Hello, time spiders.
Hell yeah.
It's a juggernaut.
He's a
German. Why are you here?
It was all bullshit.
Miles is
right here. Miles is
obscured
by his rhino.
Yeah, Miles is just staring like a DSC in the headlights.
Yeah.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Let me do it.
Web strike. You probably remember the combat more than me.
I haven't played since 2018, so...
Same, but you probably liked it better than I did.
Timeout. Talk this through.
I got this shit.
Please. No.
Where's Big Wheel, though?
All right, then. This'll hurt.
That was pretty straightforward.
That was pretty nice. I like that.
Oh,
just crushes Miles.
Yeah.
God damn, three times you already died in this game.
Nearly.
Almost. Oh, they got weapons now.
You got it. Dodge that shit.
Oh, I can heal.
Nice.
Need to get this under control.
Nice. Dude, that guy's real dead. That guy is the most dead I've ever seen.
Your AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Man,
got a new weapon.
So good. Power the street, Spider-Man.
Oh shit.
Kind of terrifying.
Oh, there he is. Why not? Oh, okay. He's going after our guy. Whoa, did he just take a thing? Looks like he just got hit by something.
Maybe.
He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I'd use.
What the?
Love that one. Mine? You look
soft. You look soft.
Wow. Just wow.
Where is All Might coming? Oh, he's coming.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Too busy vomiting blood right now.
Yeah.
He's coming.
Hey,
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Oh, it's Christmas. How did you realize?
Yeah, it's a Christmas game. Surprised that the fire isn't melting the snow.
Yeah,
0 out of 10. Imagine that detail is in the game.
Jeez. Yeah.
I'm coming.
Wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
I guess no, we're not taking takeout. Oh my god!
Gotta go in. Zip a doo. Press an X. Ah, nice. I hope that was the version that what's his name sings in Spider-Verse.
Oh yeah, it's Peter B. does.
Yeah, when Peter, regular Parker, I guess. Lucky.
Oh, my god.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count us lucky. Oh crap, crap, the winner bad. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Oh, Pete, I'm on there, let it be. Oh, that's it. Oh, you just got a different Spider-Man thing.
Yeah, I was thinking, the way you talk sounds very much like a
40.
40. Yeah. Oh boy, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I've got to dodge a Roni disrupt the Ronies. Gotta get this Rhino Roni. Oh.
Hi, Peter. Ah!
Hey, what's up, man? I'm grappling, yeah. Oh, shit.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
That's a good intro.
Spider-Man, hey! We need a little help. Hey! Whoa!
Gotcha.
There you go.
And you're safe. You too. Spider-Man.
Correct, there you go.
Do you have any nine?
By fishing on the Volga.
Southbound. Nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Say the baby. Why does he sound like Morty? Someone says.
Nah, he's just a little kid. Not a little. I guess he's just a teenager boy. it's Justin Roiland. So he's voicing Miles Morales.
Oh, that explains it.
Christmas,
right? The last
like 6 grand. Christmas, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Well, who's all of that?
To enjoy this
huh? Not you. I was talking about the game.
He's a man.
Got you.
Too soft.
Nice.
Oh, this is Jonah's thing. Menace. That's Jonah.
Yep. He's in a Santa suit.
He's a weak-minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah.
I'm swinging.
Trying to catch a train.
Me
And, oh, I forgot you the tricks. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, when we're done with this, I'm switching to Spider-Man. Oh!
Shit.
You got God.
I got God pretty hard, yeah. Oh, God, it's been so long, I don't remember exactly how to do it.
I kind of throw you right in.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, no.
Oh, bad, very bad.
This boy wanna die. Hell yeah.
But that's it.
Miles is dead again.
Pete, are you okay?
Nah, he's dead.
Alright, he's gonna be fine.
Rockson.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way.
It does turn into Spider-Verse, but Peter dies right in the beginning.
Yeah.
Trying to train Miles.
Spider! Need a minute.
What? I got a Racular, aren't you?
Talk with the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to prison.
That looks good.
Time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Alexi. No. That was pretty
good. Oh, you just keep showing up while you're fighting. Good stuff. Come on, go to Horizia. Yeah, because Rhino has a horn.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Fuck me!
I need you.
Oh no.
Reference in Game of Thrones.
No, there we go. There we go.
Yeah, graceful. I don't think there are actually any themes for the UI of PS5. I don't think they have that right now.
Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold.
Rhino seems too excited.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
It's just like jollies up. There you go. Get hit with can. Grab that can. Grab that gun and just shoot him. Fucking the Gears of War. Sexually attracted to Gore. Hope he doesn't see this comment. I'm sorry. I saw it. I guess Sasha would win over Heavy or Rhino.
That's
the gun. Is that the name of his gun? Yeah.
He can't lose. He never loses.
He never does. Except for, that's a couple times he lost to Spider-Man PS4.
And all the other times he lost.
Yeah. Rhino is PS5. Oh yeah, he's rushing. Rhino's rushing to get his PS5 right now. Before someone steals off his porch.
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on! Spider-Man, you good?
Yeah, right. Spider-Man.
He did his homework.
Also, love that both call themselves Spider-Man. Oh, no, he's his ass kicked.
Pete.
That's why he's pissed he didn't get his PS5.
Yeah,
he's pissed. Wake up, man. He missed a
pre-order. He's salty as hell. You made me miss my pre-order, Spider-Man.
I didn't even know
Spider-Man. He's broke. I would like to exchange for new.
Will you get a Series X when you save the money?
I'm gonna get it, just whenever I can.
Get the gat out immediately. We don't play, by the way, Pete. This guy does it. Bang, bang!
The hell?
He's got that electric power there.
This is winning time.
It was that easy, Peter.
Yeah, try electrocuting him.
Yeah, dummy. Why don't you bring a gun with you next time? There's one piece of his face you can see. Oh, he stopped the fighter. Have fun. There you go. Just beat his ass. I can't see it right now. There you go. Venom Punch costs Venom power to perform build Venom power by attacking.
How am I doing this?
Beat his ass.
Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survived while your mentor buried you. How will you expect it?
And you're using words more than crush and smash.
Alright, do a punch of that. There you go.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
Man, the comments make it.
Yeah, the comments. The comments. Okay. Next time we stream, I'll make sure they're somewhere else.
Oh no, I missed the icon.
Yeah, this is on hard mode, bro. No UI. Let's go.
That's what it feels like.
That's what it feels like to... Fuck. Sneak up.
There you go.
There
go.
You go.
You
got it. Oh man, he's threatening him. I'll come after you and your family and your kids.
The Venom should have been the credit sequel.
I'll read the chat. Sure, if Venom shows up. Oh, that'd be amazing, actually.
Oh, I think he's talking about the end of the game. The end of the first game.
Yeah, he is.
I
forgot about that already. The symbiote at the end, yeah. What's his name had it?
Norman Osborn.
Yeah, that's...
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Yeah, that'd be...
Oh, his name is Lexi, that's why.
Alexi.
You will not stop me!
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
What? He put his arm on King's shoulder. Oh yeah, maybe. Oh, look at that. Yeah, he's getting his ass beat back.
He's new to the city. Kind of look like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose
chase. Wild goose? No.
His dialogue is pretty corny.
Welcome to a Spider-Man game.
Yeah.
In the future, just do the time, man. No more time.
By the time you're done with him, when you open up the suit, it's gonna be nothing but blood and fucking meat.
It's just gonna be mush.
He's gonna be dead. You had enough? He's just like oozing out of his face, just blood. This point that Ronan wasn't Big Wheel.
I wish he was a 1960s Spider-Man cartoon design.
Oh, that'd be great. Just him, though.
Rocks off. Rocks off.
Rocks off? I was going to say the same joke. God damn it.
Virgil and Devil May Cry comes out.
Yeah.
Wow. Just... wow.
You guys are awful. Your job.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
0 out of 10, no Big Wheel.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build.
Is that Troy Baker?
But looks like you beat us to it.
I think it is.
I wanted to thank Matthew Mercer. I always get those
both
two
of you.
Things.
Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Solo? No, that
you
movie bombed.
Going
we don't
places,
talk about
bud.
It.
So,
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll
Mr. Reporter
hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
You were not supposed to fucking do this, Rhino.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, that's the home, bro.
Yeah, okay.
You gotta go back to get the coconut milk. He goes to the store, there's no coconut milk.
Shit. Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest.
Little jelly.
Little jealous.
He looks like a Resident Evil villain? Oh, yeah, for sure.
Nothing on
that. Oh, no, what the?
Think we
what happened to Peter's face?
A little voltage analysis?
Why? Man. Why do you look so young?
Yeah, sorry.
So
I've been meaning
like
to
it.
Tell you.
Hey,
I'm
Sigma.
I'm not gonna be around
up,
for the next
baby?
Few weeks.
Hey, what up?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get? No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her
everyone's
photographer.
Favorite character.
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, you gotta do more things for her? Just dump her out.
Peter did a looper.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Anyway, it was back 5 years
big
ago.
Time with the helicopter. But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles. I got lucky. Hey. I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Oh, horribly.
That is how you learn.
Yeah, you dated
this?
Mary Jane, that's
Christmas
one right
present.
There.
Yeah.
But first.
She was an asshole
gotta
in
take
last
the
last game. I couldn't wait until she died, and of course, a different female character dies. I'm like,
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
Who disliked the video?
That explains how come Peter's not going to be here. He's going overseas to Mary Jane.
Yeah, 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 I get that. Totally. I think that was
it. I have infant syndrome, Miles.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Alright, Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
It does
immediately. For now.
He falls on.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
There's a noose there for some reason.
No, I thought he just like clapped down.
No, he just fell down and died. Miles looks New way York's better. Only Spider-Man. He does. His design looks better.
Oh, yeah.
Please don't screw this up. The
city late at night. Hey, you got cool. Remember that one unboxing Arkham prequel?
Yeah, me and him did it.
Yeah.
His. I got all the unboxing money. Sex! I agree.
I'm gonna have to send you an invoice later. One skill point.
Spend it, bro.
Random skill, combat skills, mystery.
Ooh. You know what skill tree is. You don't read this. You get it. You get it. Probably have to get all those other ones before you unlock
I can
that.
Get this one, Venom Strike.
Do whatever you want, bro.
I'm looking at them.
Cue rap music. Go to the unboxing guy. What's up, man? I unbox games.
Oh, I have to do this. Okay.
After the stream, I have a couple more unboxings. So if you want to see what... Sorry, that was me. If you want to see what Godfall looks like, come.
Yo, Genki. Dude. Genki Rhino? Tom? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked / dumped my stuff all over your floor.
I can't confirm that, Angel.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Oh, actually...
Spider-related?
What?
Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely Spider-related. And definitely...
All right, see you later, Pepperoni.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yeah, you'll be able to see a stream afterward, though. For sure. Alright, let me see this. Just real quick. Oh no, you're gonna die. I just want to see right now. Can we go to...
Oh, the visual. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. It's not gonna restart the game, is it? Changing center require restarting last checkpoint. That's fine. We'll do it. It goes back to the beginning.
Oh, trust me. You're gonna be streaming a lot. You should stream a lot more. Yeah,
yeah, we will.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah.
I don't like the 30 frames. I gotta tell you, I don't like that. But
yeah.
Just want to see. What's different?
Perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related.
All right, screw it.
We're going back to.
Yeah, we're going back. Nah. Hell no. You're gonna get the. Oh, is there a Black Lives Matter suit?
Huh. Rhino? What?
It looks so much better with this, honestly.
Yeah.
Where you at? 60
frames.
You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mama. Unpacked / dumped my stuff all over your floor.
Hell yeah.
Now I'm in the park. I got it there.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Oh. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Oh, yeah. Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
High frames over resolution any day.
Related,
yeah.
Better than a horn.
Doesn't seem like it really matters with
loving
this game.
The suspense. I'm there.
That's what I'm so excited about this gen is that we can go back to old games and they just run better, look better, hopefully, and just like.
Who won the Dollar Shave Club guy? Sigma says.
I've never used Dollar Shave Club. Alright. Oh, actually,
maybe you can get a sponsor.
I didn't think about it. Wait, how did you get to the skill tree?
I just pressed the thing.
It saved it, right? That's yours?
Yeah.
That's the one you picked?
Yeah, I already have it.
Well, I didn't know if we restarted the checkpoint.
No, I think it like started it right afterwards.
He's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Because it was a forced thing. It wasn't like you could do it out of nowhere.
Yeah, 120 frames would be excellent. I guess it's only 60.
Gore's the rankster, guys.
Yeah. That's me. Running mostly smoothly.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look.
What's up, babe?
Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open
throws
it.
His head. What is it? What?
Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you.
It's like Gore felt overly exaggerated swagger for of a black teenager.
Yeah. That quote is so fucking weird. I don't know why that guy is saying.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
Fuck out of here. Anyway,
how's it looking?
Wow.
Hell yeah. Let me see. Let me see the backside. Looking cakey.
Oh, shit. That's adorable.
Oh, Tony Stark.
Congratulations. He made this. Welcome to your very first super suit.
Okay.
Oh, you customize it.
Oh, wait, hold on. Does that mean I can switch it to the Spider-Verse suit right now? I'm not even reading it.
Head
uptown
for part two of this amazing gift.
Which one is it? Is that it?
No, it's not.
Is it? Where is it? There it is. I gotta see it. All right, let's see. Decreases damage from range attacks. Use this mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound. You got me. And is this another one? Or increases damage from melee attacks? Okay, and this is I don't even read it. I'm not reading anything.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half?
That's so good.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh my god.
That's so good. Oh, it does the frame rate thing too. It's so good. With me. Oh my god.
I got 3 skill points available.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guys, a masochist.
Oh, yeah.
That's funny.
That is funny.
My Christmas charity spectacular.
Oh my god.
Jeez.
Masked vigilante mayhem.
That's so good. I love that. I love everything about this.
Been hearing good things about
this.
This
is worth the $500 console. Just this. I can look at this all day. Look at it!
Where I spotlight the people making a real difference
so
in our
good.
Today's topic?
Alright, here.
Oh, you know,
I can't handle
it. It's too much for you.
It's too much. It's too much. We're Super Chat? I don't even know if I have Super Chat.
Let's get a Super Chat then.
Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Should I sub? Hell yeah, man. Podcasts can be enabled or disabled. Oh, you can actually turn them off if you really don't want to hear them.
Oh, it's great.
Why don't you want to hear J. Jonah Jameson?
I think Miles shifted it, so it's no longer on JJ.
Yeah.
To be fair, Peter's the only one that would be masochistic enough to actually listen to him.
Yeah. Why the hell you look like a cartoon? I would love if he put that suit on.
Yeah, totally, Jay. You're right.
Yeah, he's playing with penis in the hand. No, that was me. I'm playing with penis in the hand.
This is the place.
He's still really holding the controller.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
That looks.
Oh, hold on. Yeah.
Oh,
this
God.
Should be interesting.
Frame rate. I want to see every cutscene in this costume. I'm never changing the costume. Fuck that.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Bendo.
Power training? Oh, I am so down.
First up,
wall
in air
combat. Fighting the enemy on your turn is a great way to gain the advantage.
Point.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Oh, yeah. I use that move all the time. I think you just jump a square, I think?
I had to jump one.
Okay. Yeah, I was right.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts?
New guy in AK? Shit, man. I don't think I'd be able to handle that. I had ovaries that explode.
Attack off those bad guys up, Miles. Oh,
I broke through the code. Break it back in.
Back in the Matrix.
That skin looks amazing.
Oh, I can hold it.
Give me a goddamn look.
Sword opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah. This is dope.
Are you getting Doom Eternal? Well, I already have it on Xbox, but I might get it on PS4 just to see how it runs on. I don't already have it, though, on PS4. Hell yeah. Jump-a-doo! Yankadoo! Did a dude. Close to Nexus combat. You know what? I'm gonna move it. Oh yeah, coming out with the combos. Yeah, the skin effect is too cool. We don't deserve this.
We don't.
We don't deserve it. This is better than anything the Spider-Man in Avengers will be. If it even comes out anymore.
Yeah.
Just cancel the game. Air combat is starting to eliminate these enemies. Yeah, it is pretty cool. Halo or God of War or Gears of War? It's like, yeah, I'll be either one. I pick Halo over Gears of War, but God of War, that'd be a little harder. I'd still say Halo just because of the nostalgia, I think, more so than anything. You know, I have a lot of nostalgia. I mean, God of War.
You okay, dude?
Yeah. He's not okay. That's a bingo.
He's using infidelity mode, not performance.
Yeah. Was that Inglourious Bastard? Oh crap! Alright, real guys. That's a bingo. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Hey, look at that. Take the spider out and grab the tech. Oh, he just survived.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Air launch for people that are blocking. There you go.
Oh my god, I gotta deal with this too. Oh, that's good.
Oh my god. It glitched out and I'm off the party.
How do I heal again?
Down to me? On the D-pad? Oh, nice pass. Wait, that's your face.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Practicing soon. You're done, kid. You're done, kid. There you go. Enemy the rail. Yeah, use the air launch to break them free from the blocking. Yeah, that's a lot of dudes. Hello, Peter. Meet Hello, Frank. And a lot of Rick and Morty stuff in there.
System error. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training set.
Critical
fault on circuit
AF-15.
Kernel panic.
Well, let's try the virus reset. The third one. Yeah.
Nice. That did it.
Not wrong.
Looks like P-Man stealth.
I still love Reach, but
challenges. I love Reach. Yeah.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
But I get it. Halo Reach is still great though. From the first one, it has kept going downhill. Hard. Really? I think 2 is... I like 2 better just because I loved the multiplayer growing up. I love multiplayer Halo 1, but there was no online. You want to do one of these and then we'll go? Or?
Somebody's having a look.
Yeah, okay, so we should probably end it. All right. We're going to end it here. Maybe, you know what? Let's spend our skill points. Let's do that. How many do we have? Where's
3.
3? Okay. Nearby enemies into our area. Okay. Did we get this one yet? No. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking or dodging. Raising the amount in the... Yeah, let's get that. And then, what's this?
No more skill points.
Oh. Is that 3?
Yeah, it was 3. I guess. Right. I wasn't even paying
attention. Well, that's it.
Hey, dude.
No, skill points above before. All right, we'll worry about it later. I think it might be covering... Does it say... Where does it say, exactly? It might be covering it for us. Maybe it's in the top right.
Yeah, maybe.
Grow, you will be president in 2024. Yes, I will be. And you all will bow.
Yeah, that's what we need. You to be the president.
Yeah, that's what I've been fucking saying. I'll change everything. First of all, no more elections. I'm only going to be president for here on
we
out.
We are now a dictatorship.
Yeah.
We are no longer a democracy.
Yeah. The national flag will now look like
dick butt.
Sure. Or Hanzo from Overwatch.
It's Hanzo.
And the national pledge of allegiance, whatever, you know, I pledge of...
Yeah, know, I know what it, we know what it is.
Will now be...
Hanzo from Overwatch.
You will now have to sing a Coldplay song.
Oh, God.
Anyone. You can pick whatever.
At least you have the option.
Yeah, you have the option of any Coldplay song. I don't know any, so you just have to figure it out.
Gore the Dictator God.
Yeah, Gore the Dictator.
Gore the God of America, that's what he is.
I'm not dictating. I'm just saying you have to do these things or I'm going to execute you. That's not... What's the problem? Just do what I say. Halo's done. First decree, bug snacks for all. That, see, that's how I'm going to win the election, though. Even though it's free for everybody.
He's not wrong. Plus
anyway. Bug snacks will... My first
live
decree...
Live on through your administration.
Will live on, but there will be a cinematic universe, movie series, and TV show series. They'll cross... The crossover.
So what would be in your
That will be all about bug snacks.
Who would be a VP?
That's a good question. That's a great question.
Next question.
No, I have to think about this.
Who? Gore decree. Will you let me kill people legally when you become president?
Only certain ones. Only certain people. Only the ones we allow you to kill.
I can't wait for the Bug Snacks trilogy.
Oh yeah, it's gonna expand from there. But I'm trying to think who's gonna be my VP. You know what? I gotta go with the obvious, Keanu Reeves. But only as his character from 47 Ronin.
God,
everybody loved that movie. So he's gonna be in full Ronin. Samurai without a master. That's what a Ronin is. I don't know if you knew that. I'm a Ronin expert. Fruit snacks. That's gonna be the second. Game, but Bug Snacks in the Magic Universe hype. All right, so anyway, we're done. What about his character from Knock Knock? You know what? It's gonna be that character. He gets the fuck in that movie. Watch that movie. It's on Netflix. Anyway, there you go. That's it. We're done. All right,
we're good.
All right, so I love you all. We'll be back maybe like an hour, and we'll play Demon's Souls. I guess I should probably
all right
download it or
we'll figure it out.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. But I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, there you go. That's it.
Bye.
Bye. How do you end it?